This song's about a Barbie doll whose hair was long and feet were small, but in one crucial way was Barbie marred. It seems that she was quite well read, through Joyce and Dickens she had sped, but in math class all she said was math is hard. While Barbie's doing 2 plus 2, can it learn that P over Q is not a form in which radical 2 can be? I just think that it's a crime to use up most of Barbie's time doing the stuff that's elementary. Cause math is hard, math is hard. That's what Barbie doll was made to say. I know that you are smarter than the guys who made you understand. Barbie don't have to feel that way. I remember long ago playing with my G.I. Joe. He was everything a boy should be. Even in the toughest test, Joe was at his very best. Guess he helped a lot of boys like me. My sisters, on the other hand, play with dolls, you understand. They'd sit upstairs with Barbies by the hour. I'm sure they had a lot of fun. But when all was said and done, Barbie didn't give them that much power. Cause math is hard, math is hard. That's what Barbie doll was made to say. I know that you are smarter than the guys that made you understand. Barbie, don't have to feel that way. I've come to the end of this song. I hope you didn't take me. I think Barbie dolls are mighty fine. But math is hard for most of us. No reason to get off the bus. No, sir, that's where I must draw the line. I hope that my own daughters feel that mathematics is a very real and important part of them. They'll study X's, Y's, and Z's when they take their SATs. I hope they beat the you-know-what out of Ken. Cause math is hard, math is hard. That's what Barbie doll was made to say. I know that you are smarter than the guys who made you understand. Barbie, you don't have to feel that way. One more time. Math is hard, cause math is hard. You know it is. That's what Barbie doll was made to say. We know that you are smarter than the guys who made you